Today we'll talk about trust. Trust is a feeling when you can believe this person 100%, even you will not have any doubt. Trust is a gas in the car. You will move every time when you trust this person. Sometimes it's so difficult to believe and trust, especially in relationship. At first, let's talk about trust in the relationship with your partner. When you trust and believe, you will never doubt, you will never read his messages to other people, and of course, you will never read all his letters to his friends. When you trust your friends, you will believe this person in all life situations.
Trust has ingredients. You are very surprised to hear about ingredients. Of course, if you want to be trusted or you want to trust somebody, be honest, say only truth, understand and respect your partner. If your partner doesn't call you, and even if you don't know where is he, it's better to ask him face to face, not to spread gossips or take a very good imagination.
We make very many mistakes in our life. Of course, this people will forgive us, but forgiving is not forgetting and breaking your trust. When the person breaks his trust, he will never believe you. And be very careful when you make or say something not good, maybe disgusting or terrible. And I believe you and believe me.